On the 18th, I am aware of, yes, right. The 18th.
So what can we expect from the new album then?
Well, a little bit of more sweetness, I guess. A little bit of more The Girl Next Door, more, I guess a little bit of more smiling. Mm-hmm. And I guess a step closer to really getting known, to really be able to get to know me, really. Just the lyrics, from the lyrics and the melodies, just the genre itself, it's a little different from the first mini album that I came out with. And I'm very happy with it as well.
What title would it be?
The title?
is that confirmed?
The title, it is confirmed, but yes, I don't know if I'm allowed to say this.
Right, no worries. No worries.
It's top secret.
We're anticipating, yes, that would be more surprising. And a last question is that what's your upcoming plan?
Upcoming plan?
Yeah.
Well, for now, just because this is my first, you know, album, so yeah. I would really like to keep focus on this album and really, you know, be able to do more concerts and stuff, like not only in Korea, but also here in Malaysia and also other places as well, and get myself, Gina, known, and possibly even get another chance to work my way up from there, branching off to other things such as like...
acting and other stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm a little bit far away from that, so I'm just gonna try to keep my head in the same sphere for now.
Focus, do what you are doing best.
Yes. All right.